That's what you'd expect a striker to do in that situation. And so Nil Vinyals, who scored from a penalty last week, will step up again in the 45th minute. Nil Vinyals smoothly finishes, and it's Richmond's lead again. We asked for chaos. We're getting exactly that. Five goals already, and it's not even halftime. And it's seven on the year for Nil Vinyals. As he gave Lewis the eyes and sent him the wrong way.